Jefferson County officials say they still don't know why an emergency alert sent last month was mistakenly sent to thousands across the county instead of just 40. It was supposed to go out to just the phones connected to an apartment complex in Lakewood, but 160,000 phones got the December 18th alert telling them to shelter in place. A report released today says human error was ruled out and that no system technical failure was actually identified.